what do y'all think about this wrap on this Demon and this 570 here?
570 has a big wing,
the gold Forgiatos or something. I like the color. I like the wing.
I don't think I like the wheels.
Pretty cool color. Not gonna lie, I like it. McLaren 675 right here.
Bye guys.
I believe it is
Mantis green,
but I'm not 100% sure.
Thank you very nicely. Do I even come to Cars and Coffee anymore? This is the only good part. I don't care about supercars that I see at every other meet throughout Houston forever. I just want to see the burnouts.
I like that. Those are nice.
Minutes into the show
and it is absolutely dead. I mean, there's a ton of people still, but there's no cars. I mean,
this is insane. That belongs to, I guess, a basketball player, PJ Tucker.
I don't know. I don't follow basketball like that. Look at that white on teal interior.
Pulling over a truck, and I bet it's for nothing, too. I bet it's like one little rev.
Why is ATD out here wasting their time, dude? Or in Harris County, or whoever this is? Right, dude.
Got a pitted 480 with an crop of this exhaust, wing and some strained wheels, and we got the straight pipe Carrera GT. Hey, give us a little rev. Little rev.
Save that boy! Save him!
Another one. What is up today? They're literally like getting everyone for anything they possibly can. This looks like freaking California.
Proof that this guy is wasting his time pulling over this guy. This guy didn't have room to stop, so he ran a red light that just turned red and he busted him because he has nothing better to do. Oh my god! They got another one, probably for nothing again.
I can 100% guarantee you, no one's gonna come to Cars and Coffee.
Alright guys, boycott Cars and Coffee, no one come anymore.
Yeah, we're done, dude. I don't even want to come to this anymore. Look at him wasting his time. Free that boy! Hey! Performante.
Very nice, very nice. I've ever seen in my entire life.
Oh my god! Look at these tires! Tires come up to my like stomach.
He pulled over the state trooper. Cops harass everybody. It's Officer Pace.
Cop, red cop.
Ridiculous, dude. What'd you say it was?
Yeah.
Alright, he's a free man. They got him for registration. I mean, I guess it's not bad.
The cop did nothing on him, he just overreacted, but he still had to give him a ticket. He gave him a ticket for registration.
Follow me at atx.rs. Give them a follow. I give these two guys a ride, you know, creating content for y'all, man.
Hell yeah, there we go. That's the boy who showed us down by the Lambo. Go give him a follow.